Hi, Mats and Axel here.
Logistics is really the key component to successful e-commerce.
And those of you who have seen our previous episodes know that we have visited many different merchants who all have their own take on how to handle their logistics.
Yeah, some do it themselves and some choose to outsource it to a 3PL, third-party logistics company.
We've been to Kitchen Time.
We've been to Hype Group.
We've been to Apotea.
We've been to Servera.
And we've been to MQ.
And we've seen merchants in different sizes, different areas, and we really seem to lack any sort of red thread. When do you use 3PL and when don't you use 3PL?
So, what are we going to do?
Yeah, we decided to visit the largest 3PL operator in the Nordics, PostNord TPL, down in Norrköping, and we met up with their CEO, Jonas Kolomainen. So, stay tuned.
So, hi, we're here at PostNord TPL together with Jonas Kolomainen. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
So, tell us short about who are you and what are we doing here?
I am the CEO of PostNord TPL since 1st of January this year. This is where we have the incoming goods department. It's getting sorted depending on if it's going to the automation or if it's going to the buffer stock. And then we have a different kinds of picking processes.
And how do they differ?
Depending on the frequency of the product. So you have a pick by light solution, and we have the automation, the QB. We also have an A-frame. So there are many different kinds of picking solutions to facilitate the different frequencies of the product.
So Jonas, we all know that logistics is of course at the heart of all serious e-commerce. The people who are successful at e-commerce are also ones who invest the most in logistics. So given that, why should these merchants outsource this to you?
A couple of reasons. Building a really good logistics solution for e-com, handling ups and downs, peaks, is complex. It's expensive. And you need experience to be able to do that. We know what a customer needs. Sometimes you need automation, sometimes you don't. Sometimes you need to combine different automations like we have done here. Sometimes you go for a full automation, and it's all depending on assortment, frequency and everything. So it's complex building it, and it's also expensive building it. So maybe you have the volumes, but you don't have the capital to build it, then we can help you with that.
Okay, we understand that logistics is expensive, complex, and you need experience.
But we still don't understand why certain merchants choose to do it themselves and some choose 3PL. We need to dig deeper. Stay tuned for the next episode.